Well, this is not going to take too long to explain. So this is the new updated Tyrannosaurus Rex MOC, my own creation type thing. It's a big improvement over the last one, and I think that's the only thing they can really use to talk about it. So I got myself my old one right here. Jeez. Just look at the two side by side. All these exposed studs, the blocky look of everything. Ugh. And look at, I mean, just this part, as soon as I opened it up, bothered me when I was building it on stream. Just look at this thing. Ugh. That's how you do the side? Come on. What was old me thinking? Now look at this new one. It's nice curves. Actually looks like a belly, not just some weird Tetris shape. The skull actually has a defined snout now, which is, I don't remember who it was, but somebody demanded I remake the head, and you know what? I can thank them for it because they pushed me to make this much better looking skull, which actually, instead of looking super derpy like this guy, it actually doesn't look that bad from the front, honestly. And from the side, it actually looks really good. It's honestly not much bigger than the last one. You can see it's just a few, plates taller, probably a brick taller. But, it came out way better. And if you notice, I actually recolored all the joints and stuff so that it actually looks like it would actually look like in real life, since some of these pieces don't come in the colors that I have them as. Or at least in the one over here, like the arm pieces are brown. That piece doesn't exist. But yeah, so this is, I think it looks pretty good. I fixed up the legs, gave the joints more rigid, like locking, well, I guess joints. So that, unlike in this one, which I have a giga with these legs, and they tend to flop over a little too much. But with these new like joints with these little zipper clip things, it should actually hold its shape. At least I hope so. I'm gonna eventually build this in real life, but yeah, I just don't like that old one anymore. I really like this new one. There's only four exposed studs, and they're on that. It doesn't look too bad. And yeah, that's about it. I mean, just got a nice long flexible tail. The legs, oh yeah, the legs haven't changed. Used to be attached with ball joints, but that was just not stable. And so I've gone to like actual, what is it? Forget what they're called. These things, connector pieces, so the legs can't move like. I can't move the minuscule amount of like left to right that they used to, which I'm sure would make this a little bit harder to pose, but to get it to stand properly, I feel like that's a pretty good trade-off. Being able to actually stand and losing a little bit of poseability, it's not the worst trade-off in the world. Yeah, well, T-Rex's head just looks more like it should belong to some sort of ablosaur, but whatever. Your T-Rex looks good. I like it. Made this nice strong bottom chin. T-Rex has big old set of muscular jaws. The neck looks kind of small because of how big I built the head, but it's fine. It's not meant to be perfect. It's a cartoony Lego representation of what it is. Could be a lot worse. And I think I'm pretty happy with how this one came out. It's the first dinosaur build I've done in a while since, I mean, I guess the Giga was my last one. Never mind. But it's my first, more accurate, I would say, because that was not an accurate Giga I made last time. That was the Dominion Giga. That was the monster Giga. I'm sure someone would laugh at the idea of this being more realistic, but nah. I like it. It came out great. And that's all I really have to say. So yeah, I'll end this here.